name is Dolores Oliver, and I'm a conservative. Donald Trump is going before the Supreme Court, trying to get them to declare that he, as president, any president, is immune from prosecution for any crimes that he commits while he is president. If the Supreme Court gives him this, if they rule in his favor and say, yes, you are immune, any president is immune, then yes, he could go and assassinate his political rivals. There is nothing that he would not be allowed to do because there would be no consequences. The Supreme Court must uphold that a president is not immune for his or her crimes while in office.
Homeowners, if you have good credit and equity in your home, I have some amazing news for you. Because home values are at an all-time high, refinancing your home can put thousands of dollars into your bank account. This easy refinance program can give you cash quick. Lendo made it so easy and took just 2 minutes to start. And in 2 minutes, I was able to access $150,000. That's cash to use for literally anything. I'm so happy I found Lendo.com. I was able to get $150,000 and renovate this beautiful kitchen. I really hope it helps you too. Just click the link and find out today. Click the link below, enter some basic information, and in just 2 minutes, see what you can get.
Everybody hit the ground.